Sagittarius takes it if it resonates. If you don't like, share, follow, comment, subscribe. Reach out for one-on-one reading, $2 a minute. If you want to learn how to read tarot professionally, reach out. Ace of Pentacles in the reverse is coming across as this investment, that which you're investing in. I am getting that which you're investing in is definitely going to pay off. I am getting like more so working in the dark energy for you Sagittarius and or ninth house cross watcher. If you're not a Sagittarius, you can take this for your ninth house in astrology. Coming out of worry, I also think that it serves the dual benefit of taking you out of the thinking factor and more so in the present, what I could do here and now, which is always good. Yeah, it's like you're getting in the mix, in the flow, this co-creative, a part of something. And you will be victorious there. You will be successful there is what I'm getting. Okay, over any of and all of your plights and troubles. Okay, do you see that feedback loop, that incoming communication with the Eight of Wands, the universe finally speaking to these kind of hardships and these troubles? Light. Getting bright is confirmation. Ten of Cups in the reverse, Nine of Wands in the reverse, King of Pentacles in the reverse. Six of Swords for some could be physical travel, relocation. It could also just be moving into calmer, more stable, secure, less bumpy, choppy, wavy times. Bumpy, choppy, wavy. What the fuck is that? King of Swords in the upright is making a decision, sticking to it. Deciding that you're gonna go the kind of slow, steady, tried and true route. You're not gonna flake out. You have value to give. You really believe in it. You really believe in the light and the value. And at times you might even be seeing it better than ever. What you could do, what you could give, what you could add. Bumpy, choppy, wavy. That's hilarious. I gotta do something with that. Reach out for one-on-one reading. All that gets up $2 a minute. Learn to read tarot. I have courses available. Follow me on TikTok. I'm going to get to one stream so I could 1K so I could live stream for you guys. Watch your work, peace.